The title block is a table. First, set up the text style and table style. To create a new text style, call up the Drawing Explorer and navigate to the Text Styles node. Click the New button of the Text Styles toolbar to create a new text style. Give it a name. Use the drop-down list to change the font style. You can adjust the appearance of text to fit your standards. To create a new table style, switch to the Table Styles node on the right side of the Drawing Explorer. Click the New button to create a new table style. Give the new table style a name and set it as the current style for tables. Here you can customize the table appearance properties for cells like data, column headers, and table title. Adjust the text representation, cell margins, table background color, frame thickness, and more. All setting changes can be seen live in the preview panel. To insert a table, go to the Annotate tab of the ribbon and launch the Table command. In the Table dialog, you can customize the row style and set the number of rows and columns. You can set the size when you insert the table. Use the Table editor to merge cells and control the width of the columns. Set the cell style with the table editor. Change the line thickness with the built-in properties dialog. Now it is time to fill in the table. Add headers as required. Add any drawing standards and custom properties. The data in the title block can be dynamic. This depends on the model. You can use fields and data in the cells for automation. To finish, position the title block and save.